got reports about a visual anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Verge?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonance.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first to clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
Some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Dear Alice,
any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Thank you.
Medallion. There. Gotta get to that other switch. Thank you. Now we're good to go. Alrighty. I'll need that.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well... Of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
We got company. Keep your head down again.
For the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? The second one. Be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what? done. Easy. Gotta squeeze through.
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge.
At least I got closer.